What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Lily TV. And man, you guys, I am still hyped from my last video where I pulled one of the best, if not the greatest, 99 overall card you can pull in the game. I did all King of the Court packs, and overall, all of those players that I pulled were worth altogether 50 million coins or more. So if you haven't seen that, check that out. I have a link above me right now. And if not, I will have a link at the end of the video. So, okay, let's talk about Ultimate Legends. From what I know, this is what they do in Madden. Now, I don't play Madden, but I do have it. I went on to check it out, and it's pretty similar. So right now, we have two Ultimate Legends. One is Dikembe Mutombo, and I use this guy. I think he was the Autumn Festival guy. He was a lower 90s, and just his pure size, 7'2", his presence was really great in the game. And just look at his stats, 99 defense right there. And then he's got the defense motivator, and of course in the paint. So this one is looking sleek, the artwork is fabulous, and we have Spud Webb. I wish they had given him the Kings uniform, but he did play for the Hawks for 6 years, but some of his best years were in Sacramento. Let's look at his stats. 98 speed, 97 dribble, 85 3, 93 shooting, 90 D, and 97 passing. And he's got the speed motivator, and he's got the in the paint. Some of you guys might be wondering, what the heck? Why does a 5'6 guy have an in the paint? Well, in 1986, he actually won the slam dunk contest, beating Dominique Wilkins. And 20 years later, I don't know if you guys know this, but he actually trained Nate Robinson to win the slam dunk contest. So those two are the only guys under 6 feet to ever win a slam dunk contest, and that's why this guy has got in the paint. All right, so we're gonna head open. Okay, we're not gonna open packs yet. Real quick, I just want to show you guys what trade-ins are. You could trade in gold players, elites. Obviously, if you have a better elite, you just trade in less of them. What else? We have item trades, and this is wonderful because it used to take so long to trade in the players to get the trophies, and then you trade in the trophies to get better trophies. So this is just all in one place now. You can do it all. You can turn in gold trophies, elite, and here you could turn in, what are these called? Any 400 collectibles. So I have some of those. Wow, you could turn in the Seattle head-to-head. I'm still working on that, Sean Cam. I don't know about you guys. And then you can turn in your bronze trophies, your silver players, all of these. So this just makes trading in stuff so much easier. All right, we're gonna jump right into pack openings. So Ultimate Legend Bundle, I'm gonna start with this and get my guaranteed 93 overall legend or better, okay? So let's see what we get here. So, you know, before, some of these collectibles are kind of useless. Well, they're not so useless now because at least you can turn them in. But we would not mind pulling a really nice collectible or a legend player that we can actually sell for more coins. So, what else we got? Joe Dumars. Yeah, I'm not really expecting getting a legend player or anything. Amari Stoudemire. What else? Last pack? No, one more pack after this. Allen Iverson. Yeah, I mean, here you guys see what's in these. And here is our 93 overall or better legend player, and we get Michael Ray Richardson. Okay, so we got the bare minimum. Not bad. Hey, we'll take it. So next one, let's do one of these bundles. I think these don't guarantee. It guarantees a certificate, or not a certificate. Whoa, it was all red that popped out. We get a summer league player, which is awesome. That is a great first pull. I was saying you need to turn in, I forgot what they call them, tokens. So we're gonna get at least one token here. Wes Unseld. Let's see. What else we got? Another Wes Unseld. Man, every time I see someone in a Kings uniform, all I can think about is Zach Randolph. What is that guy doing? Is he trying to get himself banned out of the league? Come on, right when things were turning around for the Kings, he goes and carries 2 pounds of pot and gets busted. So, whoa, DeAndre Jordan, base player. Is he trying to pull like an OJ Mayo? Isn't that kind of what happened to him? But it's just tough right now. You know, the Kings are trying to turn over a new leaf and things just keep happening. I don't know. Maybe we got like the Golden State Warrior curse. They gave it to us. You know, before who they are today, they had a big curse for many years. But we have been really... But we have had a playoff drought for, I don't know, it's going to be like probably 20 years soon. Okay, so we haven't gotten anything too great. I've just been talking and we got like just these random collectibles that aren't too great. So last pack before we get our token, Steve Nash. Okay, so you see what are in these bundles. Mostly just collectibles. And then, but this is what is really valuable. This right here, this Ultimate Legends token. It cannot be auctioned. So have fun to us collecting. How many of these? We are gonna have to collect, I forgot to mention it, 10. All right, so we got one so far. I imagine it's gonna take a little while to collect these. So expect everything in the auction house to go up in price as people buy these things and turn them in. It's great for people that have been hoarding stuff. You're gonna make a lot of coins. So that was my quick video on the new Ultimate Legends stuff. Again, thank you guys all for watching. I really appreciate all of you who watch, even if you don't subscribe. Thank you for just taking time out of your day to drop by and watch this. It supports me. Please drop a comment, a like, subscribe if you haven't, and enjoy the rest of your weekend. All right, stay awesome. Bye, guys. And don't forget to check out my last video where I had the craziest 99 overall pull and pulled 50 million in coins worth of players. Check out, it's at the screen at the end. See you guys. We'll be right back.